Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
보내줘야,
which means
I have to send it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
보내줘야. 보내줘야. 보내줘야.
One more time.
보내줘야. 보내줘야. 보내줘야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.